A fog grease trap, also known as a grease interceptor or grease trap, is a device used to remove grease, fats, oils, and fog. Fog stands for fats, oils, and greases from wastewater before it enters the municipal sewer system. This helps prevent blockages and environmental issues caused by the accumulation of grease in the sewage system. The principle of a fog grease trap involves the following steps. Inlet. Wastewater containing fats, oils, grease, and fog enters the grease trap through an inlet pipe. The trap is typically installed in galley areas where grease is commonly produced. Retention chamber. The grease trap consists of a retention chamber that allows the wastewater to slow down. The reduced flow velocity allows the grease, fats, and oils to separate from the water. Buoyancy and separation. Grease, fats, and oils have a lower density than water, causing them to float to the top of the retention chamber. As the wastewater cools, the fats and oils solidify, making the separation even more effective. Meanwhile, heavier solids and other debris settle at the bottom of the chamber. Baffles. The grease trap is equipped with baffles or other mechanisms that help prevent the floating grease layer from escaping the trap and flowing into the sewer system. Outlet. Once the separation process is complete, the relatively clean water, without the majority of fats, oils, and grease, is allowed to exit the grease trap through an outlet pipe. This treated water can then safely flow into the municipal sewer system. Maintenance. Regular maintenance is essential to keep the grease trap functioning effectively. The collected grease and solids need to be removed periodically to avoid the trap from becoming clogged and to ensure its continued efficiency.